Students, let's take another important question of vector. Show that points A, B, C, whose position vectors are given, second and third, respectively, form the vertices of a right angle triangle. So first of all, we find vector AB. Vector A means B minus A, that is OB minus OA. Or you can say position vector of B minus position vector of A. Now B is given 2i minus j plus k, minus A is given 3i minus 4j minus 4k. So we will get minus I plus 3j plus 5k. You can see. Now second, first of all, we can also find the magnitude of AB. 1, 3, 9 and 5, 25. We get root 35. Similarly, vector BC, C minus B. C means I minus 3J minus 5K, minus B means 2I minus J plus K. Or you can say minus I minus 2J and minus 6K. We can calculate magnitude of BC, that is 1 plus 4 plus 36, and that is root 41. You can see easily. Now AC, vector AC means C minus A, and C means I minus 3J minus 5K, minus A means 3I minus 4J minus 4K. We will get minus 2I plus J and minus K. So the magnitude of AC will be root 4 plus 1 plus 1, that is root 6. Now students, you can see easily sum of the square of two sides, that is AB square plus AC square. AB square means root 35 means 35 plus AC square means 6, we will get 41, and which is equal to root 41 means BC square. You can see easily that sum of the square of all two sides is equal to third side, square of third side. Therefore, triangle ABC is a right angle by converse of Pythagoras theorem. Thank you.